That's when I said, I'm getting a tattoo. So I've believed it ever since. I think it's a great thing. And as you age, those of you that are aging, you know that you start to lose a pigment in your skin. So that lovely little sharp line that used to be there when you were a girl, hand gone. It's good for stuff like that. So we talk about plastic surgery. We talk about Botox. We talk about exercising to keep your and things you want to know about keeping in shape. We talk about the HCG diet, which is not much talked about, but we do. And just anything that you want to know that we know, we share in this book. And it's a phenomenal book. We're awfully proud of it. There are pictures of our mothers, and there's a picture of me with no makeup on, and just fun stuff. Fun stuff. So you'll get kind of Stephen King thing. You know. Yeah. Oh, man. I'm going to travel with you. Who doesn't have the goodie book? Who doesn't have it?
I don't get it.
You know where to get it. And those are our books. They're available on Amazon.com. They're available here at Staff. We can both sign them for you. Love to have you have them. And by the way, if you haven't already, they are stunning stocking stuffers. They are lovely hostess gifts.
And now, I'm sure you haven't thought of this, but maybe you want to talk a little bit about your skincare.
Oh, right. Thank you. The natural progression from the beauty book was, of course, a skincare line. And it's I call it a cosmetic line because it's a little bit of skincare, a little bit of both. Has anybody picked it up yet? Great.